Hey everyone, what's going on? Zach here, welcome back to another video. Today I am taking the OutRider USA bike off-roading. In my last video, I never really explained how the controls work, so before I go out today, I wanted to briefly go over the controls. In order to brake, I push forward, and in order to gas, I pull my right hand back, right, like this. And then when I want to turn, I have to push one forward and one back, and vice versa. So basically there's two simple controls. On my right side right here is a black button. I push and it turns the bike on and off. And on my left side, there's this red button. And I push it to go forward. If I want to go back, I push it and I go reverse. So I'm just gonna take you along with me doing some off-roading in this bike and see how it is.
Nice, fast.